Stasi. Colt, 1-1. Request startup.
Colt, 1-1. Katasi, cleared for startup. Wind 085 at 3 meters per second.
Kutasi, Colt, 1-1. Request taxi to runway.
Colt, 1-1. Kutasi, clear to taxi to runway 8.
Kutasi, Colt, 1-1. Request takeoff.
Colt, 1-1. Kutasi, you are cleared for takeoff and ready. Climb 300 at QFE 29.78.
Go line abreast.
Cold one, this is Rogue 2, we need you, but we're getting some noise.
Radar on.
Magic Bra 33.
Colt 1-1, Magic Bra 344-470 at 30,000, flanking. Colt 1-1, Magic Bra 343-460 at 30,000, flanking. Colt 1-1, Magic Bra 336-450 at 30,000, flanking. Colt 1-1, Magic Bra 329-450 at 30,000, flanking. Magic
Tower, contact bearing 336-450,
flanking.
Two, contact bearing 336-450 at 30,000 hot.
Open formation.
Two, roger.
Flight, the wedge.
Two, roger.
Colt 1-1, Magic Bra 330-450 at 30,000, flanking. Colt 1-1, Magic Bra 341-430 at 30,000 hot.
Two, spike, 12 o'clock.
Engage my target.
Two, roger. Two, engaging bandit. Two, box three. Two, engage defensive.
transports are bugging out. Good job. Clear to station. Waypoint 3. All right, one Russian brigade less than Georgia. Well done. Yeah, that should delay them for at least a few hours. Hopefully we can buy some time for the Georgian brigade coming from Iraq to arrive.
Flight, go line abreast. Flight, open formation.
Magic, Colt 1 is back on station, resuming our patrol.
Flight.
Colt 1, next stop is approaching waypoint 4. Anchor point Bravo. Georgians are there serving in Iraq? Not sure exactly. I think a brigade. Definitely more than 2,000. Just imagine how those guys must feel. They're sitting in a foreign country, fighting a war that's not theirs, while their homeland is under attack. Yes, and all that, knowing that they're probably the best trained and equipped troops Georgia has. Imagine that they could have made a big difference if they were here at the beginning of the conflict. Well, I don't know. After all, they were fighting against Russia here. I doubt that even the best trained brigade could win the war for them. Delay the advance? Yes. But win? I don't think so. I admit they probably wouldn't be able to hold, especially once the Russians got into South Ossetia. But imagine they weren't allowed to get that far, what would have happened then? Not allowed to enter? Oh, I see what you mean. The rough tunnel was blocked early on, right? Exactly. That is the only way for ground forces to enter South Ossetia from the other side of the mountains. I'm speculating at this point, but I guess cut off Russian peacekeepers. Take over Shinvali and secure the Ruki tunnel entrance. Reinforce it, place heavy air defenses, and just hold it. Makes sense. Trying to get in would mean huge losses for the Russians. Yeah, I mean, without some kind of plan, this whole war would just be suicide. Assuming it was the Georgians who started it. They say they didn't. Doesn't matter who pulled the trigger first. The shelling of their villages is a fact, and they had to react somehow. It's a different issue whether the Georgians saw it as an opportunity to regain control over South Ossetia, or whether the Russians deliberately provoked an attack on Shinvali to get the Kasus belly and consolidate control over the breakaway provinces. All I'm saying is Georgia had a chance to get the upper hand, and that would have been much easier if they had had their Iraqi brigade here from the outset. Can't argue with that, I guess.
Magic. We'll be in contact with the road 2. They might have a new task for you. Stand by. DCS believes that they are carrying special special forces in order to create chaos behind the lines and disrupt movement of our troops. It's imperative that you find and destroy those helicopters and make them turn back.
Rookie Colt 1-1, solid copy. Request type of enemy aircraft and last known pilot.
Enemy MIA transport helicopter, 3-2 ship packages bearing 02-1-17 from your anchor point, moving south by southwest.
Colt 1 copies, 6 hips 02-1-17 from waypoint 4, south by southwest.
Good, respect. You're clear to engage.
Colt 1 searching.
Engage bandits.
Magic Bra 017 470 at 6000 HOT.
Magic Colt 1-1. Request bogey dope.
Colt 1-1. Magic Bra 013-450 at 20,000 HOT. Colt 1-1. Magic Bra 013-450.
11, splash 1 Foxhound.
Request bogey dope.
Colt 1-1, magic clean.
Magic Colt 1-1. Request bogey dope.
03416 at 10,000 knots. Colt 1-1. Magic Bra 005415 at 11,000 knots.
Engage bandits. Magic Colt 1-1. Request bogey dope.
Colt 1-1. Magic clean. Colt 1-1. Magic Bra 204-426 at
chalk up another hip.
Request bogey dope.
Colt 1-1, magic clean.
Thank you. 1-1. Request bogey dope.
Colt 1-1. Magic clean.
Bingo fuel. Bingo fuel.
Rogue 2, this is Colt 1-1. We are approaching Joker. We need to RTB.
Colt 1-1, Rogue 2. Roger, clear to RTB.
Rogue 2, Colt copies. Show us RTB at this time.
Dossi, Colt 1-1, inbound.
Colt 1-1, Patisi, fly heading 258, Fort 1-4, QFE 29.78, runway 08, to pattern altitude.
Colt 1, Kutasi, Colt 1-1, request landing.
Radar failure. ACS failure. Radar failure. ACS failure.